unlucky that they've all happened at the same time. Feels a little snake bitten in that regard. And the 2-2 got him swinging. Springer couldn't hold off, and a strikeout to start things in the bottom of the first.
Well, this is certainly a good sign from Andrew Cashner, who had a very tough at bat to deal with to start off this game in George Springer. And you see that slider as it goes across the plate, and George Springer tried to hold up, but he knew right away, and he offered him. I say it's a good sign because